It was like really to work very hard each and every day to get improved and to be in the playoffs and then gradually win the title. But as we are out of the title race, now it is like always to give our best and try working very hard till we get to our dream. Personally, I would say the season was not really good for me because I am much better than what I am this season. And yes, I have to be focused, confidence, and come with my best performance. And yes, I know I have belief in myself that I will pick the confidence and belief and work hard for it. And I'll be coming back next season harder than ever. Well, they'll be coming very hard because it's a do or die situation for them, and for us we are playing for our pride. But yes, for them, if they want to qualify, they will come all out, and we will not let them easy. We will play our game. We will try to implement what we are practicing on the training ground, and we will try to win the match. I would say all of the players now in this season, they were giving their best and trying everything possible. I don't know what to improve, but definitely would like to say to work really hard, because our hard work was not enough for this season. As we know, we are out of the playoffs and we have to try more and more, keep working hard, and definitely to be in the playoffs next season. I would say good things, they take time. So for me personally, this is the ISL 7th season, but for me it took 5 seasons to come in the ISL format. But I was patient and at the meantime working really hard. So after this, that's where I got my opportunity to prove myself. So I would like to say good things, they take time. But yeah, I promise you, coming seasons we will be champions, and we will work really hard. And I would say for our fans, keep patience. We are really working very hard, and we will get there. And not only for our fans, I would say also for our haters, do what y'all are doing the best, haters, so that we can prove y'all wrong. And that's for me personally, I would say for me, it's a boost for me to make people, whatever they are saying, to prove them wrong. And yes, I would say next season we will come very hard, very strong. And this season it was a lesson for us that our hard work is not there. We really need to work more harder, and it's all about being patient, working hard, and believing in yourselves. And next season we will have it all.